Namaste, everybody. On behalf of myself and my colleagues, my very senior colleagues from Nepal, definitely agriculture, health, and the nutrition has to go together. Isolated sector cannot be work in result-oriented. First of all, let me point out about my country before I'm going to key points. Nepal has once was food exporter, but it is really sad to say that now my country is in food deficit. At present, arable land in Nepal is scanty, but population growth rate is still high. In Nepal, 2/3 of land is hills, and 1/3 is plain area, which is called Tarai, and it is the only food storehouse for Nepal. As a consequence, nutritional status of children and women are negatively affected. I would like to mention here that in Nepal, 49% children are stunted and 13% children are wasted. Although Nepal has done well in micronutrient deficiency control and child and maternal health, but it is seriously lacks in MDG 1, that means Millennium Development Goal 1. At present, government along with civil societies, NGOs and donors are jointly formulating a national coordinated action plan to fight against hunger and poverty so that nutritional problem could be minimized. Regarding the subject matter, despite the efforts made by the country, challenges are still ahead to address general malnutrition, which demands multisectoral approach. Unless addressing the general malnutrition, achieving Millennium Development Goal will be difficult. Since improving nutrition status of children and women is in the center of all development activities, especially focus needs to be concentrated in evidence-based approach targeting children, women, gender, and the most disadvantaged groups to achieve equity in the problem resulting impact in improving nutrition situation of entire population. It is high time to recognize the severity of the consequences of nutrition problem and work together in multi-sectoral approach to address several issues such as household food security, improve dietary habits, life cycle related diseases, etc. If we are thinking in terms of nutrition improvement, it is also important to maintain and strengthen coordination among concerned sectors such as line ministries, international development partners, NGOs, INGOs, and private sectors. Thank you so much.